two types. First one is the alpha taxonomy. Second one is the omega taxonomy. Omega taxonomy. So first one is that alpha taxonomy. Alpha taxonomy means plants are classified based on that morphological characters. Okay, plants are classified based on morphological characters, that is known as that alpha taxonomy. Plants are based on morphological characters. Plants are classified based on morphological character. So that is known as the alpha taxonomy. It means physical appearance of character. So based on the physical appearance of character, are plants classified based on morphological character. So that is known as that alpha taxonomy. After that, omega taxonomy. Plants are classified based on other branches of botany. Other branches. So what are the other branches? Embryology, palynology, phytochemistry, and serology. Plants are classified based on other branches: embryology, palynology, phytochemistry, and serology. Okay, along with morphological characters. Along with morphological characters. So that is known as that omega taxonomy.